So for the adductor stretches, remember, keep the feet pointing forwards, not turning out. So the movement is this. Sideways over. You might need to separate the feet. And over you go, feeling the stretch, trying to keep the body reasonably upright. Feeling the stretch on the inside of the straight leg. Hold. Take your time. Breathe out on the way down. In and out a few times. Deepen if you can. Keeping these feet pointing forwards, feeling that stretch there. Take your time. And repeat 5 or 6 times.